We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. This should be a special game, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Montijao. Now Rodriguez. Strong tackle. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Montijao. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
M-O-G-O-K hand with light skin tone.
M-O-G
back hand index pointing left with light skin tone.
That would have been a foul, but the referee lets the game go on. Good advantage. Ang. Really in the clear now. In on goal. Oh, big sigh of relief from the defenders that breakaway was stopped. That is a tackle and a half. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He's given possession away here. Montijao. Ang. Threading it through. It's offside. Stevenson. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Montijao. Now, can they make this count? Here's a chance! And a goal! And they've opened the scoring now. Well, they talk about moving the ball quickly. That's what they've done here to open up the defence. Some great passing and a terrific finish.
Yeah, I think he knew what he was going to do before the ball came to him, as all good players have that in their locker.
With good vision. Wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Very good tackle. Sacco. Montijao. Now Guerrero. Patiently probing pass. Broken down, and they'll have to try again. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Hey, read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Ang. Guerrero. Good defending. Stevenson. And the pass not completed, really. And they're going to have to restart with a throw. Held off the opponent well. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Montijao. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Cleverly done. Can you believe it? It is a penalty. And he's kept the penalty out.
Well, he wasn't going to be outwitted there, was he? He kept his eye on the ball and he guessed right.
Stolen the ball in the attacking third too. break quickly when they get possession. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Stevenson. He's given it away. Montijao. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Sacco. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Montijao. A chance to play it into the centre now. It could be. So the referee awards a free kick. Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position, and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Really good. It's the start now of the second half. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. They might have played him in here. They could be in behind the back line. Well, it's called offside. The flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up. They were defending a high line there, taking a chance.
And here's Bocanegra. Ang, slipping it through. Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save, and the ball stays in his gloves. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Sacco. Ang. Sacco. Malone. Montijao. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. It could be a chance. Oh, that's great defending. Stevenson. Being pressed in a defensive area. And it comes to Bocanegra. Ellis. Well, whistle's gone. Free kick. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. It's poor work, really. Ellis. Stevenson. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Montijao. That's something for him to chase. Defended well. That's good vision to see the pass. Now Guerrero. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. Closing him down. And the assistant signals for the throw. Good interception there. That's a good ball. Switch the play with it. On the attack here. Throw in to come. They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. There's a meaty cross, that one, and it's bypassed everyone and gone out for a throw. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Trying to get the ball in behind. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointing for the corner.
You can hear the excitement from the crowd, because good chance this for an equaliser. They're normally really well organised at corners.
It's broken down and they'll have to try again. So we're coming down. Cleverly done. Flag up, offside given. It's a tight one.
Yeah, that defence playing the high line. You're always taking a chance with that, but I think the linesman got it right.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Hang. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Oh, he's through. Very able to get his body in the way. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. 7 minutes to go. Sacco. The referee in control, because he's seen the advantage and indicated to the players to play on. Sacco. Now he wants to take them on. Gonna try his luck. He couldn't have hit that better. Difficult technique.
Yeah, and you've got to have confidence to take that on, and he is playing with confidence.
Superb goal here.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Restarting at 2-0. Great interception. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Well, space to get the cross in. Here's a chance to whip it in. And he's got his block in, and the cross doesn't get into the middle. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. And he could get away here. Can he deal with it here? That's the final whistle from the referee. Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that would be the pleasing aspect of it, as well as the 3 points, the clean sheet, particularly the keeper. I'm delighted with that.
We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith.
The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Massey.
Intercepted well.
On to Gerrard. Huerta. Guzman.
Really in the clear now. In on goal. Well done, the goalkeeper. He was really exposed.
It was a good break, and you did fancy the player bearing down on goal, but fair play to the keeper.
And here's the shot. Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. What a game this should be, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Rodriguez.
In front of goal!
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Oh, they played it short. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Decided to go short.
It's a shot!
And that will be a corner. In goes the corner. Looking to take the corner quickly. A short corner. Read the play well to intercept. Now he's switched the point of attack here. And that's a turnover in play. And it comes to Bocanegra. That's cut out. Steered through. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? On to Gerrard. Wonderful chance! And he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Ortiz.
Pro view.
Blocked off the pass there. Guzman. So easy in possession. Real chance! Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. About picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Able to intercept here. Goes for goal. Good save by the keeper. And here's Bocanegra. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. And there's the interception. Pass threaded through. Now it's offside. Interception. Well, that's drifted straight out of play, that attempted cross. It's a goal kick. Alan, what did you make of the goal? We can have another look at it now. It's given away. Well, he's thrown possession away. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Sloppy work, really. Some players arriving in the middle now. On to Gerrard. Won it back with an interception. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Throw in now. Sacco. Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully. Ang. Tries the shot here. Super block. It's Ward. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. It's about finding the right pass now. Guzman. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Good piece of tackling then. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Rodriguez. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Promising forward play from them again. Chance to put it in the box from here. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Ang. And it comes to Bocanegra. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes. Able to make the interception. And it comes to Bocanegra. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Keeper can collect this one. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. So here we are at half time. It's been a good watch so far. So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. And it comes to Bocanegra. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. That's an important clearance. Here's Bocanegra. And there's the cutback. Very good positioning by the defender. It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Saw the goal and went for it. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. It's Ward. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Referee's played advantage here. Guzman. Real opening now. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Restarting at 2-0. Intercepted here. Tight call, but he's made it. The flag's up.
Some relieved faces amongst those defenders there. I think they thought the flag was going to stay down.
And it comes to Bocanegra, Massi. It goes out wide again. Just a bit lax in possession. And that will be a throw. Mathieu. Opportunity to play it into the middle. Good defending. No problem in the end. Well, great skill on the ball here. And the, really in the clear now. He's blocked that well. He's put in the corner. Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Here's Gerrard. Puerta has a go with the volley. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Trying to attack the cross. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was booted to the spot there. Well, at this rate, we could be in double figures. Continue to create chances at a fantastic rate. Those strikers, I'm sure, they've never had so many opportunities.
Guzman goes for goal. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Throw in to come.
I still can't believe that didn't go in, Martin. What a save it was. No wonder he got the thumbs up at the...
Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him. Oh, he's so capable from this distance, Martin.
Change of plan, gone short. And the keeper doing his job. Intercepted well. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Did well to read the play, win the ball back by making that interception. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Here's Gerrard. Huerta. On to Gerrard. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in. Pulls it back rather than crosses. Tackled well there. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. The referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Yeah, it's gone out of play, and it will be a throw from that headed clearance. Chance for the cross. That's a fine tackle. And it's going to be a throw here. Ang. Rodriguez. Guzman. We could get a cross in here. Lost his marker there cleverly. Could whip it in from here. And he's got his block in and the cross doesn't get into the middle. Letting the shot go! And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. It's Rodriguez. And they've cut it out.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Read that well with the interception. And that is the end. It's all over. Great day for them to win the game and keep the opposition out.
Yeah, job done, wasn't it? The opposition weren't at their best today, but you still have to beat them.